from the left and from the right and from the above, it just spread so rapidly. And then couldn't help but notice people frantically banging on the windows. And then at one point during those few minutes, a lady appeared at the window, gesturing, body language, from what she was saying, "I'm about to throw my baby, please catch the baby." And the baby, I think, was wrapped in some sort of bed sheet, blanket, and she threw the baby as the baby came down. And this was about approximately from the 9th or 10th floor. A member of the public, a gentleman, ran forward and miraculously grabbed the baby. And like I said, above you, from the left, from the right, mostly kids, it was harrowing, torturing screams for help, young kids. And I could also, where the fire was now spreading, people were reaching out from the front window trying to grasp a bit of fresh air, trying to breathe. They looked like they were struggling. And there were at one point, one window, about 4 or 5 heads all squeezing their heads through. It was honestly like a horror movie unfolding in front of us.
Engine ignition. Liftoff.
Don't represent women in politics.